Guys, welcome to my channel. It is a girl type of blue with another bang, always banging. Yeah. Welcome, baby. If you are new, there's no place like home. If I'm an OG, my returner, my subscriber, you know how to do, baby. I love you so much, and your love is appreciated. But to become a member of the RoyalT family or gang, please subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment anything you like down below. Do press the notifications button so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. I'm trying this 4K thing, 4K 60 thing. People are talking about it, so I'm gonna give it a try in this vlog. It's not gonna be a long vlog though. So yeah, anyway, this is a vlog for my birthday weekend. Although my birthday was like last week, but it's still my month, yeah. So my birthday weekend. So I said I'm gonna do a separate video for this vlog. I already braided my hair. I'm gonna put a picture of me taking a picture of my hair. Nyana, you know, my hair's grown, guys. It's even coming out. Like, sure, I need to go wash it. I don't know when, but I need to, because I need to go braid, because I need to install a wig. So yeah, anyway, I said I'm gonna show you guys what I get up to prepare for that week. So yeah, anyway, anywho, first things first, guys. I was supposed to get my wig on Friday. The lady stock, I don't know, it came late or it was coming, I don't know. So Saturday, I looked for her literally everywhere. I was so stressed, telling my mom, it is a scam. But no, I finally got a place. What's working? It was not for technology and navigators. I don't know where I'd be in life, child. Her phone was off, her WhatsApp gone, and where she was, it wasn't a matter of load shedding, guys. No, like, her phone was literally off. And then I went to her business website, I saw her address, and boom boom, I struggled a bit, but I finally got there. So it was so late in the evening. Oh my goodness. Anyway, my weave is coming today because she needs to sew it, but yesterday I did see the bundles and everything. I'm gonna take a picture of me fetching it and taking it from her, and maybe she'll tell you a little bit about her business and stuff. Mara, we need to sort out the communication part. That we need to sort out. Anyway, this is her packaging, which is so cute. It's her packaging, and it's so cute. And then I got this wig band for the edges and laying your wig child. And then I got this wig cap, two of them. And she sells everything separately though, it's not in one package. So you know, wig cap, 10 rand for two pack in here. And I've always wanted this color specifically because I want to do the, what's this method? Bow cap method. Yeah, because I'm installing my own wig. So nervous, but yeah, chill. And then finally, I got this. This is a gift from my sister. She bought me this. Oh my god. And the girl sells this. So we ordered it like 2 months ago, and I felt like Monarch is killing me, but it finally got here. She didn't stock them for that time period, but they got here because there was a lot, like ghost bond, loose wax, whatever. So there was a lot. Anyway, that is it. I don't need to tell you guys what it is, whatever, because I think by now we all know what this is, okay? It's a hot comb. And then it comes like this. Okay, chance. And then it has the on and off button. I'm not sure about this yet, but I'll figure it out. And then it has its, that I plug what? With this chair. Me plugging you right now. This was just 200 rand. Because I've been looking for it for clicks and stuff. Until someone from clicks gave me these ladies' numbers. Like, because clicks are dura. I mean, this came at dura. So she was like, no man, okay. So I think this is for you, protecting it. I don't know what this is for, but I'm assuming it's to protect it or what, ne? So yeah, I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. Thank you for eating. And plus it has the stand thing for the, let me take this out, yeah, for the flat iron, so that when I place it, it doesn't burn or something. I can't remember how they place it, but I remember with my cousins, you used to put it on the floor with this thing. So yeah, and that is it. That is it, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna go fish the week at 12 for today. So I have a client now, so I'm gonna try see if my client is comfortable with me filming a bit. If not, I'll just do a little mini TikTok of her. If not, I'll show you pictures like normal. I'll just show you pictures. But yeah, guys, anyway, let's go. I think the client thing you're gonna see in the regular vlog, because I'm doing two things right now. There's the regular vlog, and then there is the weekend planning prep, whatever. Anyway, see you guys. So my babies, I'm back. I'm booming. I'm bad. I still have to go do my hair shell. I just came back right now to go fix my wigs. From the same lady. Before I show you the wigs, I'm just gonna say I'm not happy with the service of that lady. And I was happy to promote her business and whatnot. But no. No. But the wigs? The wigs are wigging, shall? Oh, the wigs? They wigging, shall? Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, baby girl. Oh, love. Honey. Hi, baby girl. Okay, so this is a 10 inch wig from her. I love it. It's a frontal, and I got two chair. This other one, I'm gonna dye. Okay, they're gonna dye for me because I don't know how to dye, child, and I'm not gonna start with my wigs, no. But anyway, yeah. I'm happy. I'm really, really happy. These are my wings. So I got... Should I even put up prices? Let me not be an evil person, guys. Because someone said I think I know better. So I got two wigs. This size or this length, 10 inches for 1.150. I'm gonna put a screenshot here. And they came Dilly 2. It was a special. She always has special, so I love her for that. Oh my God, I can't wait to have this on. And it did have strap bands, so she said I can put them on myself and stuff. But I'm just like, sure. It doesn't have combs or anything. Or those hooks. It doesn't have that. So I'm most probably going to put these on. Yeah, I'm going to do that. But yeah, guys. That is that from the girl. The same packaging as the one I got from, you know. But yeah, I love it so much, guys. Like, I love it so much. Like... Yeah, well, I know what you want. Anyway, let me go. I'm busy doing laundry the whole day. So now I'm just gonna go take the laundry out and put another load in, you know. They're bang. So we'll see what we're doing next, my nails or my lashes, or we're gonna fetch my trousers. We'll see.
You know just what you do to me. Play my emotions like a pair of puppet strings. Did it ever occur to you my heart's more than a toy? Please go easy on me, babe. Send message after message, forward my call. Next day you hear me back like nothing happened at all. What about all the things you used to say to me? This ain't the way it's supposed to be. And you know I wouldn't do that to you. Okay. You know.
This is how you did the hair. I love this wallpaper thing. Oh, I love it so much. I love it. Anyway, so we're at the hospital again today. So I just wanted to update you guys that I did my hair far. And then the couple of things that I actually wanted to do, I can't do them anymore because I needed to do my nails first things first and I couldn't. And then I needed to go fetch my pants. I can't anymore. I'm gonna get them next week. So now I don't have nails. I'm outfitless. So good evening. Hey. Hi guys, I can't find the remote, no? And I want to shut this TV down. I don't know where my dad placed the remote, but I assure you that he's going to ask me where it is. You'll see. Anyway, I tried doing this side thing on my wig and I like it. Although I didn't straighten my hair properly, but it feels like hair. Like it looks like real hair, okay? I love it so much. But anyway guys, yeah, well that's why, because I've been placing wigs, so that's why I want to wash it again and reinstall it, you know. I love it. Anyway guys, my birthday weekend preparation has turned into a funeral preparation. A funeral, guys. My grandmother, my baby girl, the love of my life, like baby girl, okay. She left us, and now it's like I was preparing for her funeral. Anyway guys, I'm not gonna get into it because the last time I got into how I felt about a family member who was, you know, close to me and stuff, and how their passing affects me and I broke down and stuff like that, someone sent me an unknown, yeah, so like I said, someone said shit to me with unknown numbers or unregistered numbers, unrecorded, is it, numbers, and that asshole just said shit like that and is a coward enough to hear my feedback. But I know she's watching, or he is watching, and I just want to say, call me again. I'm ready for you this time, mama or papa. Anyway guys, so yeah, right now I was waiting for mom the whole day today. Today is a Friday after Freedom Day, and yeah, so tomorrow I'm gonna go do my nails after a client in the morning. And then I was supposed to go do my lashes as well, but my lash tech won't be available tomorrow, so I have to now use normal lashes. So I'm sad, but yeah. So, oh yeah, so yeah. But anyway, guys. Yeah, no shame, school, hey.
Okay. More waiting. Mama, mama, you know I love you. Mama, 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 you're the queen of my heart.
You're the perfect tear from the stars. Mama,
and like,